Now, this is a story all about how Polk's job got flipped, turned out of town. I mean, we'd like to take a minute, no longer than a day, to tell you how he became the president of a country, USA!
USA!
Pause!
Please help me, I'm in labor! Thanks for the delivery!
When I graduated college at 23, I started making law with my new degree. Now they can't call me Young Hickory, because I decided to run in the presidency.
I campaign to the kids.
Pause!
But in the end, there was no Ben. Polk was the
greatest Polk!